welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, they looked rusty in that opening game. They were certainly below their best. What they can't afford to do now is to lose again here. Otherwise, they will be under a bit of pressure.
We're getting the ball forward. Danger averted for now, but they have a corner to defend. Who's going to get on the end of it? That's very decisive goalkeeping. Kim. Bone. And unable to keep possession.
Must take the lead here.
Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position.
There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Did well to win the ball back. Intense pressure. Space and time for the cross. Committed challenge, and the referee blows for a foul. Bone, and out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. On the ball, Cannavaro. Moving the ball forward with purpose. An alert piece of defending. And options in the centre. Shaheen. Applying vigorous pressure. And he's won the ball. Nicely cut out. Another good tackle. Now potential danger. Just couldn't capitalize there. The cross is on. And the danger clear. Bone. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Totti. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Bianchi. quite what he wanted to do with the pass. So nearly at half time, and the home side trailing, albeit not by much. Stuart, your thoughts up to this point?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Chance to do damage. I'm trying to switch the play, but he overhit it. And take it away. Lam. Oh, a nice looking pass. Untidy in possession. And a throw in forthcoming. Lam. Oh, he's given the ball away. Giving it a try. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Trying to deliver it accurately. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And beating the defender. Terrific block. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. And overcame the ball from the flank, but dealt with in the end. Can he finish? Oh, keeper dealt with it. Who can he pick out? And still dangerous. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Bone. And Kim with it. Ivanov. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Well, honestly, I didn't need to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Oh, big opportunity! What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And the movement is good, making for a comfortable finish. It's a really great goal.
So 2-0 now. Realizing that it might be opening up on the opposite flank. Longo. Can they get in behind them? Read it well.
Just like to send a special message to Tony Rankin today. Happy birthday, Tony. Everybody loves you and is thinking about you.
Continues his run. Oh, they've lost it. Kim with it. And he's taken it away. Making progress. Totti. Lam. Cannavaro. He has time to play it over. Will it happen for them? Shaheen. Oh, moving it nicely. The referee has given a corner. Disappointing delivery, sailing over everyone in the middle. Longo. Cutting off the supply. What a perfect ball now. How about this? Shot attempted and a fine stop. Excellent defending. The ball, Cannavaro. Into the final 20 minutes. Really nice ball. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Shaheen. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options, and really tried to blast that one past the keeper, but his radar was a bit off. Lam. Well, nearly there, this game almost over, and looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, I think they've been a bit unlucky today. They certainly haven't been two goals worse than their opponents, but in key moments, they've just been found wanting, particularly defensively.
And a strong tackle. Now they've lost it. Might be able to get in behind the defence. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Shaheen. Read it superbly to take back possession. So a throw in here. We've entered the final 5 minutes. This looks promising. Still not clear, and a decent save. Full credit. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Just not looking confident in possession.